Good evening and welcome to tonight's edition of The Listening Experience. It is, of course, very understandable how so many people are drawn to livin' large and everything in the external world that may be connected to living large. But could it be that what people are actually seeking could be the opposite of living large? That's why tonight's brand new theme, the title of our listening experience episode, is Livin' Small, the qualities of contentment, of peace, of solace, of happiness, of a life with meaningful experiences might be found in the smallest of miracles, in the smallest of this thing that we call being a human being, perhaps as small as the size of a tiny ant. And I have 7 brand new original compositions dedicated to not living large, but living small. Composition number 1 addresses the fact that when you're living small, you may be able to guard your sanity. So important, especially in today's world. This original piece of music is entitled Preservation. Thank you. that was entitled Preservation, dedicated to the theme of living small. Now, sometimes you just get drawn into the living large syndrome, and you need a little release to remind yourself, oh yeah, I can shrink back down to that very comfortable, simple place. So original composition number two is entitled Safety Valve. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
that was entitled Safety Valve. Now, in my attempts to turn away from living large towards the beauty and truth of what living small can be, I found that it actually takes quite a lot of skill, and you have to be, as I try to be on the piano, proficient at all of the things that you're involved with in life, and also well-informed about what that living small life is all about living, if you've got a lot of living to do. And so a word that describes that skilled, proficient, well-informed way of life is the title of composition number 3. This is called Conversant. Thank you. that was entitled Conversant. Now, with the livin' large trend, everywhere you look, you might need to sidestep if you want to be livin' small instead of livin' large. And that's the title of composition number 4. I hope that you enjoy this piece. I call it Sidestep. That was entitled Sidestep. Most of us have heard the expression level-headed, and it's hard to stay level-headed when you live in large, because there's so much that's going on that's so big. That's what living large is all about, right? Well, the title of the next composition is my little play on words, because it's hard enough to be level-headed, but how does one maintain the balance deep inside that sacred place in your chest? So I call this piece level-hearted, not level-headed, level-hearted. Here we go. that was called Level-Hearted. It's good to have a level head and a level heart. They work together if they're on the level. Now, if you're looking at my face right now, as I explore tonight's theme of living small, can you tell that there is a smile on my face? Because first of all, I love sharing my life's work, my musical artistry, with you, dear listeners, and giving a proper massage to the piano keys of this Steinway grand piano. And I think that's part of what living small means to me. So composition number 6 is simply entitled Warm Smile. Thank you. I hope you're having as much fun listening as I am, listening and playing and enjoying Livin' Small. I have one more composition to share with you. Piece number 7 on tonight's program, the continuing Sunday evening couch tour. And this is a word that represents a work of universal information. You can figure that out for yourself. The word is pantology. I think it makes an excellent title for a piece of music dedicated to living small. Here is Pantology.
Thank you.
there you have it. We began with preservation, went on to safety valve, conversant, sidestep, level-hearted, warm smile, and that original composition, Pantology, dedicated to the theme of the opposite of livin large, livin small. Please stay well, take care, and feel free to join me for a future edition of this, The Listening Experience. Thank you so much for listening. Good night.